Just another tidbit. So, do you eat pesto? That little green stuff that you eat with your avocado rolls at the Cheesecake Factory? Your sesame rolls, your egg rolls, and sometimes pasta? Well, stick and stay. Okay, do you know what it's made of? Are you ready for this? It is made of calf stomachs. Yes, calf. Calf stomachs. Calf. Okay, calf, baby cows. It's made of baby cow stomachs because they use Parmesan cheese. Ingredients in Parmesan cheese, honey? Parmesan. Baby cows. It's made of baby cow stomachs because they use Parmesan cheese. Ingredients in Parmesan cheese, honey? Parmesan. What the heck? I can't even talk today. Honey, stop eating it, okay? If you're a vegetarian or vegan and you don't eat animal or flesh or whatever, you don't want to eat the pesto. It's made with baby cows. Their stomachs, the lining of the stomachs. That's what it's made of. I'm telling you, research it, okay? Stop eating it.